The breeze, the smell, so much like home.
Home? Do you mean the world you're from?
Yes. This place is just like the Sakae Plains. That's where I was born. I remember their beauty well. When I was young, those plains seemed to stretch forever.
It truly is wonderful scenery. And the wind is so pleasant.
It makes me happy to hear you say that. Even if this is not my true homeland, we woke at dawn and tended to our cattle, caught game, and slept when the sun set. That was every day of my life growing up on the plains. But it didn't last forever.
Can you tell me what happened?
The Lorca tribe, my people, were attacked by vicious bandits. They killed so many of us. The bandits were cowardly. They poisoned our drinking water, then attacked in the chaos.
That's terrible.
Yes, but the Sakae Plains are our motherland and have always blessed us with their bounty. It is a place I love deeply, though it holds many painful memories. Enough mourning. The sense of this place is exciting me. Ready your sword. I'll show you the true skill of a Lorca tribe warrior.
I can't wait. You won't beat me easily, though. I've overcome so many hardships in my life, and more will come, I'm sure.
But our bond will grow stronger with this fight, as will my power. So whatever you do, don't hold back. Are you ready? Then come at me! Attack with everything you've got!
I can hear the voices of enemy forces in those tents. We should attack them. Quickly!
Verily!
Pride.
Our time has come.
As you wish. come and face me.
Tell me where.
Whatever you ask.
Ready and able.
Here comes Amber!
All right.
For peace. Let's go!
I'm not afraid anymore.
Time to pray. victory is mine.
I cannot lose.
I am sorry. Thank you.
Don't fear for me.
All right.
Adieu. Leave it to me.
Was that too much?
One less foe.
All flowers eventually wilt.
wolves!
Stand down or perish!
My leg is cramped.
Yeah, that's the stuff.
Out of my way!
I'll help.
I'll apologize later.
My turn! I'm here!
It must be faster!
Victory is mine!
Still good.
Yeah. Emblem, engage! Let the lesson begin! I'm not going to just stand around. I'll have at them too.
Feels a little strange to fight you. I'm reminded of my father and all that happened.
Oh, I'm rather happy about this fight myself. Facing someone as skilled as you is a pleasure.
If only he had been so encouraging. Very well. Let's begin.
I'll help.
Oh! You're good enough!
My turn.
You're very good. Wow, you beat me soundly. You're very strong.
And you were as skilled as I expected. Very powerful, too. I wonder if I could be like you. If I grew up on the plains, I mean.
Perhaps. I learned to fight out here, but I learned more when I met Elliwood and Hector. We traveled long and far together. Sometimes we compete with one another, just like this. They helped me to learn of justice and courage, and they gave me the strength to trust others. And that strength has made me who I am today.
When I woke, I had no memories and no one I felt I could rely on. But now I have so many friends around me to teach me about the world and about myself. I hope that at the end of my journey, I'll be as strong as them. And you.
You'll definitely become much stronger. I'm sure of it. Of course, I'll help too.
Thank you, Lynn.